This is an air mover, also known as a carpet dryer or a blower. Usually set these up every 8 to 10 linear feet of wall space. So in a typical bedroom, you're going to need 4 to 5 of these set up to dry out the walls. This pushes the hot, dry air that the dehumidifier puts out into the walls to dry out the walls and help evaporate the moisture.